Hey guys, this is my Lockdown Armory 8 kill game where I'm using a stock P90, tier 5 armor and helmet with SS190. This recording was made for my Twitch channel where I go live daily. Oh, Shiv. I'll fucking play it till the end of the fucking game. They ran that quick. You shut up for like 2 seconds, bro. I showed him the shitty loot that I had. I'm Indian. My parents are both from India. I was born and raised in the States. I am Indian. Loving the solo content, I appreciate that. my god, bro. Holy fuck, bro. That was so gas. I don't have any more ammo. Oh my gosh. Oh! What kind of ammo you got? Oh, he doesn't even have any ammo left.
Looks like end of line for you.
Yeah, you better fucking run. Down to the last bullet. Hey me. How you doing, Rituals? What you been up to, bro? I need to pack ammo because I don't have any ammo. These guys, surely they have ammo. Based. I think it's because they're at Gamescom, actually. Maybe they did it for what you're saying. I honestly don't know. But they are at Gamescom and they have a booth there. And they're there like today. And they were there yesterday. Annoying little AI. Pesky little AI. It's so easy to make money in Tarkov. I heard Tarkov this season was incredibly challenging with the ground zero. Not that it wasn't last season, but I heard this season is just it is especially hard. These guys have a bunch of nothing on them. What you got for me, brother? That man is straight. Get that. Crazy name. Oh, he had some juice on him. Hold up. What you got there? Oh, yeah, he did. He did have some juice on him. The P90 guy just in the corner. I feel you, brother. That's a tough one. Where are the other guys that I saw? Up top, right? Yeah, you gonna loot these guys? Were they even worth looting? Bunch of nothing on him. Cool. We have gotten some extremely good loot so far. Yeah, I thought about playing Tarkov again due to the changes they made this fight, but I don't think I'm actually going to play that game. Oh, my bad. You got ads, by the way, Rituals. How have you been, brother? Thank you so much for the follows, guys. Stamp. No. You can find exotic items on the shelves over here. I'm going to check everything out slowly. Dang, everything's empty. Two bodies on the other side? Oh, three bodies on the other side, right? Good call. Oh, let's go. Gotta make sure there's no fucking rats here, you know? What do these guys got? Oh, he's the one that looted the safe. I knew it. Give me that. He knows what he's doing. This guy does. It's time to leave. Praying that there's not someone in here. Here we go.
We're out of here.
Holy. Oh, 8 ups. Oh my god.